What's going on, everybody? That's Malted Freedom Fighter. Call 45, malt liquor. Drink malt liquor. Drink only malt liquor. That's what's up, motherfuckers. Malt liquor, label up.
We going all out. We going all out. We going all out. Watch your motherfucking mouth, niggas.
That's right. Fuck these bad niggas, pop.
Do it. Do it.
Come hella hot water, down the slow to repose.
Shout outs to everybody watching my Malt Liquor videos. Especially shout out to Cock Todd, Ramstads, Cameraman, Steel Worldwide, Happy 72, and Falstaff Brewing Company. Fuck you, shoutouts to Venturous One and Erlenberg 88.
Another lost soul, stuck calling Jehovah. Outlaw till it's over, brandish my strap. Back like a cobra, I stay drunk cause I'm a madman. Whenever sober on a one-man mission, my ambition's to hold up the rap game while I pluck holes and niggas like donuts and steel. Down to die for all my soldiers, like hillbillies, they don't feel me, so we fuse. Bring war to the city with each breath, death before dishonor. Never let you swallow me.
Your motherfucker should drink malt liquor. All of you bitches who drink home brew, eat a dick and die in pain. That's what's up, motherfuckers.
No apologies, your honor, a general in war. I'm the first to bomb with a squad of trusted killers quick to move shit heavily on. I'm similar to Saddam. Sometimes I question Hussein, like fiends frantic for that last vein. Stuck in the game, I hit the scene like sandstorms, then transform. Watch me, I take the figure of 30 niggas who all got me, while bitches wondering who shot me. No love, keep a grudge, shooting slugs like my mom could die. Murder my friends, build.
Delicious. Drink malt liquor. Drink only malt liquor. At least on YouTube. Malt liquor, label out.
New posse, we taking shots of paparazzi. Gonna fly now, nigga like Rocky. You got a lot of nerve to play me. Another gay rapper, busting caps at Jay-Z. Instead of boy catcher, why y'all caught up in the rapture? Still after me, I'm in Jamaica sipping daiquiris. No doubt, we used to having nothing, then grabbing something and busting. Wanted to be the thug nigga, then my old man wasn't. I can't tour, fear, catching cases, litigation. Niggas play hating, got me crooked in all 50 states. I'm screaming death row.
Try malt liquor, really delicious. Goes down like water. Highly recommend you to drink that shit. All you home brewers, stop making bullshit videos. Go to a liquor store and buy 40 ounces of delicious malt liquor, preferably called 45. Don't waste your time on bullshit home brewing. Erlenberg 88, fuck you. And all the over crew for Q2. Oh yeah. Shoutouts to my friend Car009, aka Mr. TCB40, and Save the Polar Bear 79. And to my future employers, I only drink malt liquor. I don't drink homebrew, so I'm good to get high.
West side, ain't no thing. We was raised off drive-bys, brought up to bank. We claim mob, MOB, if you be specific. We control all cash from Atlantic Pacific. And get this, I'm hard to kill when I peel with this live spot. Father, how the hell did I survive these five shots? Live it up or give it up. And like demons, late night, hear them screaming. We going all out. We going all out.
You know, I didn't drink for a while. I miss drinking. Right now I'm back in the game. goes down pretty easily, I can tell you that right now. Malt Liquor Entertainment from the Malted Freedom Fighter. People who drink malt liquor should be free from bullshit. Fucking delicious. Drink malt liquor.
Straight ball out, take the motor out, without a doubt. Oh, which means we all ride it for song. Oh, each nigga have it on, bring it on strong. If you got bills to pay, nigga go all out. What's the pay, what you pay, better go all out. Try to see the next day, nigga go all out. I'm some cool senior way, you better go all
I'm
out.
I'm on my last leg, walking through the belly of the beast. Feeling like I'm all out, drunk as could be. It's plain to see, when we mob niggas hiding in bushes. Claiming that they rhyme, rubber soft in their cushion. They soften in bitches in the worst way, drowning in blood. Outlaw my blood, brothers, I die for these thugs. They hide to these slugs.
Still worldwide, drinking Big Bear malt liquor. I would like to go to Big Hampton, New York, and kick it with Steel Worldwide and make the video. I would like to make malt liquor video with Steel Worldwide, drinking Big Bear malt liquor. Because I'm tired of bullshit, and Steel Worldwide is one of the best in malt liquor 40 ounce world, and Far South Brewing Company too. Also, shout out to Mrs. Steel Teats, I forgot what her name is. Then shout out to Shit Soils and Citizen Shades. And the rest of my viewers, shout outs to you. Shout outs to everyone watching my malt liquor video. And remember, drink malt liquor. No Four Loko, no homebrew. And if you're worried about variety, right? There are a lot of different brands of malt liquor. And that variety would be good enough for you. But if you're coming up on YouTube, you better off drink malt liquor. And label out malt liquor. And oh yeah, getting there, finally, in the concluding part of my malt liquor video, here's the level of malt liquor, approaching the swill, 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 swill.
It's a shame how some niggas on the west coast was riding with pop, but when he died they went pop. I'm out in Jersey, so the fullest lives of west coast love. But at the box, not rapping, ain't no west coast love. Just west coast love, so a real nigga stuck in the street game. Cause rappers like Jay-Z be pumping Kool-Aid through they veins. It's true what I'm saying, so step yourself fast in the flow. And watch my fofo put P-Cos in your dough. I ride or die, but these other fag niggas be biting it. It's all from my heart when I was writing it.
Yeah, all out. We go all out, bomb first and all out. Take them a roar out, without a doubt. Whoa, which means we all ride up the song. Each nigga had on y'all, bring it on strong. If you got bills to pay, nigga go all out. Bust is playing with your pace, better go all out. Try to see the next day, nigga go all out. Lots of cools in your way, you better go all out.
Freedom Fighter, give me some chili. And we need a final touch there.
And down to die.